Okay.
You have to be careful there because there's also a bus track.
Yeah.
If you don't pull up on the, if you don't end up on the bus track.
Yeah.
Just on the road.
It's usually marked on the road. Yeah. I've heard some squeaking noise. I just want to see if these drums are hot. Okay.
Okay?
Yep. When you first went in front of me, I came out that turning where you blocked the road off. I came out the turning and there was a noise like falling wood. I thought, oh, so maybe I've hit something and broken. So I stopped, I got out and had a look round. I couldn't see anything on the road, so it must be something inside that's fallen over. Some wood inside or something.
Okay. All right.
Right.
Well, yeah?
Okay.
Hey, there's also, once we have passed the bridge over there, you have to make a sharp turn to the right. That is also a difficult situation because the cyclists, they go... more or less straight on.
Yep.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. So yeah. I know. I know. I know where you mean.
You have to be very careful.
Yeah.
Because you have
but I'm going
to
take the whole
right.
road to get round there.
Yeah.
But I'll probably stop at that point and.
Yeah.
And yeah.
And I will also I will stop the bypass. Yeah.
All right.
All
right. Yeah. I have to go wide. I shouldn't have been so bloody eager to get past.